You can fire me. You can give me back the ring. You can tell me to go to hell. I'm still here.
You know, I remember the first time Teresa started talking about you and how wonderful you were. And I thought, oh, well, there goes Teresa, you know, my naive sister building up another loser again. Then I met you, Brady. Oh, wow. Wow, she's right.
I'm still that man.
No, you're not. What kind of man does this to a woman? A woman that he claims to love.
I do love you.
That only makes it worse, Brady. Tonight I stood right here earlier, and I told Sonny that I was going to take a leap of faith with you.
I did too. I've been hurt so many times. Teresa, Nicole, you name them. The leap is worth it.
Well, congratulations, Brady. For once, you weren't the one hurt in a relationship. You want me to read you the specials?
Sure.
Okay.
Sweetness. I know it's hard for you to see John. But you've got to let it go.
I can't do that. I look at you sitting here and I... Never mind. Disorder, please.
You know, this is not gonna work. We can't shut down and stop talking to each other. Now you can tell me how you're feeling.
You wanna know how I'm feeling? I'm mad as hell that you were losing your sight. I am mad that after everything that we went through with Joey and Tripp, that we don't get one. We don't get 1 minute of happiness. Because life is better. You are such a good and decent man. I love. You don't deserve this. You don't deserve any of it.
Yeah, I think maybe we should call it a night. Oh.